Pro Dad Gamers.
Yeah, he said he has to take her shower and shave, so
cool.
He said probably after that.
Have you been playing it this morning?
No, but I can tell I kind of like it better because I actually, like, didn't get right on Fortnite. It's normally I would have gotten on.
It's never going to be as good as Fortnite, but it does change. It's a whole different play style.
I mean, I actually like it, though. Even though it's not, I still like it.
Well, and that's the thing I still keep thinking to myself, is that it feels like it's supposed to be a really slow game, but it doesn't feel slow. I feel all the time that it's intense and I'm going to get shot at all times.
Yeah, it doesn't feel like super slow, as everybody made it out to be.
Right, because really, once you get the guns you need, you don't really worry about much.
Worry about people.
You go loot for ammo and better, you know, armor, and that's really about it. And then it's just... It's not bad, man. It's not a bad game. I actually have kind of enjoyed it. I see why it became so popular.
I just think probably maybe do you think like, because the graphics are a little, but the
graphics aren't great.
But it's still fine. I don't think it's like super bad graphics.
Well, it was designed. Let's go to this marker over here to the right. It was designed to be a PC realism game. It got very popular, and then they tried to port it over to PS4 and Xbox. So
you mean it's... The graphics are probably better on the PC.
They're definitely better on the PC.
But they're still kind of like this, though?
Yeah, pretty much. Have you figured out the parachutes a little bit yet?
Yep. Yeah, I kind of figured it out now.
Yep. So we're going to the mansion area.
Yeah, kind of like pushed down.
Yep. We have this to ourselves, it looks like.
I convinced my dad into getting it.
He'll probably hate it, but...
I just thought since he's kind of like not into Fortnite as much, and he wasn't really into, like... I mean, it's kind of like Call of Duty, but...
I'm not gonna do Rainbow.
Yeah, me either. I was done with that game a long time ago. Because it just got boring. Because there's just... You'd
Rainbow
get...
would be fun to do again. No way, Jose.
Yeah, not really.
Right,
that's what I thought. I'm like... I have a crappy gun.
All I have is a pistol left.
I have this machine gun, this like Tommy gun.
So one of the tricks is always check doors, make sure doors haven't been opened. You know, just like the shotgun. I guess I'll take it till I can dump.
Cause the house I'm in, it's kind of like there's kind of like all the doors are open.
Yep. And I wanted to tell you, last night, you would have won that if you wouldn't have had that derpy shotgun.
Yeah, I think I should have just pulled out my
completely
M16.
You would have annihilated them for the win.
Well, and the problem, too, is I was sitting in my bed, so I couldn't see as good.
I wondered.
So I was at a distance.
Yeah, I wondered.
So it was kind of like I was kind of struggling to see people.
So
I think I probably could have wrecked him.
That would have been an awesome clutch win.
Yeah. Well, I think I would have won it if I could see better. It's hard when you're at away from your bed because I couldn't see the red dot sight.
Yeah, that would be
as good.
Nearly impossible. So this gun's really good too. It's got a round disc on the top.
Oh yeah, I got that one.
Oh, you have it right now?
That's the one I got, yeah.
Oh, nice, that's a good gun.
Like, it has a little, like, has a long barrel.
The clip is a round circle on top.
Yeah,
there's
like
a backpack
this.
In here. Yep,
ooh,
I got that
helmet.
Same one.
I got a level 2 helmet.
Oh, okay. I need more room. Oh, see, and that's where looting is important. Go dump the stuff you don't need. So, like, handgun stuff, I ditch it. Get rid of that.
I don't have a handgun.
So when I go to pick up a grenade and it says I'm inventory's full, I go ditch stuff.
All I have is a flashbang. I have a first aid kit.
Level 2 backpack, let's go.
Oh yeah, I have a level 2 and a level 2 helmet.
Yeah, I got some armor.
So I'm doing pretty good. I don't have very good armor though. Can a foregrip go on here?
I'm not sure if it'll let you put a foregrip on there.
Oh, but I'm gonna put a sight, a holographic sight on it.
So it'd be good to get used to throwing smoke grenades and stuff too. Smoke grenades definitely can bail you out when you need to run away.
Oh yeah, I figured out how to do that. You hit the throwable button.
Okay.
And then you aim with it.
Here's a bag. Here's a bag if you need one.
I have a level 2. Yeah, it's like pretty. I like it. At first, when I first saw people playing it, I didn't know if I would like it, and then I tried it with you. Now it's pretty good.
It's not bad. It's definitely not that bad of a game. Let's see. Get rid of the duck bill. I don't need that crap. I don't need 9mm rounds.
What the heck? There's upstairs. Oh, right here. I'm like, where the heck?
I'm gonna put a 6-power scope on my AK.
Yeah, I can't find any other guns. Except for my... So is there level 3 helmets?
Yes, there is. They look really cool. Like tactical, they look cool. Okay, what guns?
Oh, I think I've seen people with this. Wasn't there 2 upstairs? I thought there was. Obviously not.
Okay, so what gun do I want to level?
Oh no, there's only 2 floors.
There we go. One of the things I have a hard time, I gotta take the scopes off my guns and resituate which one has what. I want this one to have the 6 scope.
Okay, we're in a circle too.
Yeah, we're good on time. Okay.
Should I pick up a Uzi just in case, since I only have 1 gun?
Yeah. Yep, I would have a backup. And remember, dude, don't take the shotgun anymore. It's absolute trash. I don't. There's a couple shotguns that shoot faster. Maybe that would be good.
Yeah, that was kind of... Yeah.
My mic is low? What's up, Jason? How you doing? You can't hear me very well?
Sorry.
Hold on 1 second, bro.
Okay.
Let me check my stream real quick. Let me lay down in the weeds here. Let me take a look, Jason. It shouldn't be that quiet.
I just took an energy drink.
How about now, Jason? What's it like? Alright, man, do you want to go hit this town over here? Let's go
yeah.
Up on this town west.
I need a better gun, because all I have is a Uzi and this gun.
So, yeah, what I do is I always have 1 single shot rifle ready, and then I have 1 automatic rifle ready. And
so, what are automatic ones? Because isn't the M16 a.
It's a single fire. Every gun lets you choose to do single fire or not single fire. So I choose to have 1 that's single fire ready.
Oh, okay. Oh, but you can set 1 to
correct.
Auto fire.
Yeah, I have 1 set to always set to auto or burst. Then I have 1 set to single shot to where I can plink at them if they're at a distance.
Oh, there's a level 2 helmet in here.
Okay. Kind of checking the perimeter first. Dude, these bushes are perfect cover. Holy crap.
Okay, I found an ump.
That is a really good gun.
Oh, I hear a car. A dirt bike.
Okay.
Coming from somewhere.
I heard it, I thought, to the east.
Yeah. Yeah, the east. Crap, I found a ump, but I don't have a scope for it.
Let me see what I have. Nope, I don't have anything. I do have this, Aiden. I just dropped a thumb grip. Put that on your ump. Helps with accuracy. That's the cool thing, too, is accessorizing your guns.
Okay, because I did have a vertical foregrip. Is that good, or is this one better that you gave me?
Oh, here's a red dot for you. You know, I honestly don't know. Stick with, if you already have one on it. Okay.
Yeah, so I just put yours on it.
There's a red dot in there.
Oh, back here. Oh, my gosh, I just totally went right past it.
What I like about this is the CQB style, moving house to house. You know, this is like close quarter.
Wait, no, I need to keep the vertical foregrip. Actually, I'm gonna... Oh, behind me, Unc. Okay. Oh, no, in front of us. Sorry. No, I think they're in front.
Sounds like it's coming east.
Nope, behind us.
They're a long ways off, bro. Let's keep hitting.
Oh, it sounded kind of...
Let's loot these houses, see if we can... Like
I'm just gonna stick with you, just so we stick together.
Level 2 armor, baby.
Got some more bandages.
Okay.
I found crap. That's crap.
And the gasoline is for the cars.
Oh, you have to get it to fill them up?
Some of them automatically go, but then if they run out of gas. Hi, bud. I'm live, baby.
I just put on a extended clip for my ump. Eat that gun's. Or would that gun be good? Since I have 2 automatic guns right now. See that little sniper?
So this one's like a mini 14. It's not
that good.
Ooh, there's a level 2. That's a level 2 backpack.
I already have one.
We'll do lunch here soon, bud.
Oh. I hear a guy.
Yep, I hear a vehicle.
Oh, he just drove right past. Oh, he ran away.
Where did he go? Did he get out? He got out. He's out here. 2 of them. Aiden.
No, they drove away.
Oh, gosh. They might wait. They might come back.
No.
Darn it.
They're off. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. But, oh, they must be chasing that guy.
And Storm.
Or no, they're going to that one. Oh, crap. We need to go.
Oh, there's a motorcycle coming our way.
My gosh, he flew. He went flying through the air.
Okay, is the Storm actually moving? Yeah, we better go. We're gonna get caught out in the open out here. Okay, let's go.
Yep. Because there's that bike coming.
Be ready just in case he comes in behind us. So remember,
I think he got off.
Run tree to tree.
I think he got off because I don't hear it anymore.
Okay. I'm getting my smoke grenades out just in case, because this is where we'll need them. Remember, this is where you free look behind us.
I'll have to look in my settings to figure that out.
We're already almost at circle. We get caught out here, we're dead. I can promise you that much. Unless we smoke everything out. Let's cut to the right. Go to the trees. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. What's going on?
Oh, I figured it out.
You got it?
Ish. But my guy runs sideways. Or is it meant to do that?
Well, it looks like it because your camera is...
Oh, but you're still technically running straight.
I'm running forward, but yet I'm looking at you right now. Okay, we're in circle here. Let's go get into one of these buildings, Aiden. Okay, let's move to this building up here. Okay, I'm going into covert mode. Let's go here.
And the movements on this game are almost like military soldiers.
Oh, right here in front of us, right here in front of us. He's dead. He's knocked, though. He's not dead.
Crap, he hit me.
His other guy's coming. He's got another.
Where's that grenade?
He's probably healing his guy, dude.
Did you hit him?
Okay, I'm flanking around. He's probably healing his dude.
Yep, he did.
Where at? Are they in the house?
Grenades, I think
in,
so.
I threw a grenade in the house. Dude, how did he get healed that quick? Watch yourself, bro. Okay, we got another vehicle coming up behind us. Here, there's a... Heck yeah, bro. Give me that gun. Here, an AK here, Aiden, if you want this AK. Do you have a red dot of any kind?
Yeah.
Can you drop it?
Yep.
Okay. Gosh darn it, I cannot believe that. I hear footsteps.
Wait, how do you drop it?
Square, I think, or triangle.
I can't figure it out.
I believe you go into your menu, and then...
Oh, there you go.
Thank you. Okay, we got one near us.
Yep. We need to get out of here, though, before a grenade gets lobbed in here.
I know, right? Gosh,
and then we both...
Should have never let that...
I'm gonna switch for this AK.
Yep. Get it reloaded and everything, too, bud.
Oh, it already had a scope on it.
Yeah, it was mine.
Oh, you got a scar.
Yes, I did. Guy right here in front of us somewhere.
Oh, Unk, to your right, too. Oh my gosh.
I'm so worried.
We're surrounded.
We got a long ways to go, bro. Let's get out of here. We gotta go.
We're gonna get killed by these guys, though.
Yeah.
Unless they ran away, which I'm guessing they did. I think
here.
They might have already started running, just because of the circle.
Sure would be nice to find a vehicle right now.
Oh.
Let's shoot this guy. Right here. Oh, he just wrecked. He just knocked me. He's behind the wall to your left. Behind your wall to the left. Watch it, right there. Put that thing on auto, bro. I'm gonna crawl to you, Aiden. Oh, he just thirsted me. Remember to peek. He ran. He's gonna go heal his guy, dude.
No, he already died.
Oh, did he?
I got a kill. It said okay. I killed him.
People peek in this a lot, so be ready for that. Go after him if you're gonna flash him.
Crap. Oh.
He's in that building, maybe?
Yep.
He's healing, probably. Unless he ran away and flanked all the way around. There he is. How is he alive, bro? Do you have grenades?
Oh no, that's a smoke.
Yep. Oh no, there's a guy on you? Is there another guy on you? Yep, right there, right! Oh no! Oh.
Well, where did his teammate go?
That wasn't a teammate. That was another dude.
Oh.
You got third party like a boss. Dang it. Alright, 1 second.
Well, the part that screwed it up is I didn't have it on auto. So when I shot him the first time, I would have shredded.
Yep, you would have absolutely destroyed him. That's the trick, is always remembering having each gun set, ready to shoot. Give me 1 second, A-Dog. I'm gonna... There you go, bud. What the heck? What the heezy? Yo.
I accidentally, I was so used to Fortnite that I hit the triangle to ready up.
Alright, I'm gonna get some lunch ready for Austin while we're readying up, so I think we should be alright. Yeah, we played it well. We had a lot of people around us, and people are good peekers. You have to practice peeking in this game too. Because they'll peek, man, and all you'll see is their head, and they'll drill you. Just the combat portion of this game is important to learn. it's really hard sometimes when you have good peekers on this game, bro. Because they'll just peek and shoot you.
Unk?
Yo.
What's the PTS version?
What do you mean PTS version? Private test server. It's you don't need it.
Oh.
Yeah, PTS. It's some, I don't know what it's for. It seems stupid to me, but.
Well then, because my dad downloaded that one.
He has to have both anyways, I think.
Oh, so even if you do buy?
Yeah, you have to.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, both of them are on mine.
Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Because that scared me, because at first it said he got that one. I'm like, oh, crap.
No, it should be.
He wasted $30 on.
No, he has the whole game. But you did good there. It's just a matter of getting used to the combat. The combat is really hard to get used to. Going from Fortnite to this, dude.
Yeah. It just stunk that he didn't, because I wrecked him, I thought.
Oh, yeah, you shot him 100 times. If you'd had it on auto when he was out in the open, he would have been dead.
Yeah, and then we would have been out of there. Where do you want to go?
I'm running a little late here. Alright. Okay. Alright, bro. Let's drop just one of these houses down below the plane. There you go. Let's go there. Next time I find a scar, I'll let you try it.
Okay. Yeah, see, that AK wrecks.
Oh, the AK is awesome, dude. It's a good gun. I like all
Yeah,
the
because
guns.
That first guy that I hit him twice with the scoped AK and he's dead.
Okay, I'm going straight down to these houses right below me, dude.
Whoa, I almost took it. Do you take damage when you glide?
If you hit a tree and you fall out of the tree, it'll kill you.
Oh, so never hit a tree.
So yeah, note to self, don't hit trees. I did it on stream, it was funny. They were all teasing me.
Oh, you did?
Yep.
Yes, I got a ump.
Got gunshots quite a ways off, so.
I got an ump. I think the ump's my favorite gun.
I got one as well. Killing me, woman.
Had to drop the Uzi.
Killing me, woman. Alright, let's see here.
Okay, this time I made sure to set it on auto.
Yes. Here's a backpack. It's a 2.
Oh, I already got one.
Okay.
I got a police vest. Level 2. Those guns are.
It's trash.
Why do they have flashlights in here?
I'm not sure, actually. Alright, Uzi. Alright, you've already been in here. Alright, let's roll.
Yeah.
Let's roll to the east if we want to go fight people.
There's a red dot sight in here if you want. Or a holographic.
Put it on my ump.
Oh, and then there's a police vest up here and a helmet.
Okay.
There's so much stuff up here.
for my thingamajigger.
I'm gonna take off the laser sight.
Yeah, I don't know what good that really does. I just drop it. I just get rid of it. Just don't want extra crap in my bag. That's the realism piece of this game. It's that's where it is kind of realistic. My ump is my straight up compact. All right, man, let's go. I know to the east there's some enemies.
I mean, right now all I have is an ump, so I'm not very long range.
Okay, I have an AK and an ump. Let's go see.
For some reason, playing today, like, I normally would get an M16 already. Like, normally I've already had one. But today I haven't gotten one yet.
Okay, be ready. I'm pretty sure they're here. I'm gonna sit outside for a second and listen. Door's closed in here still. Maybe they haven't made it to this house yet. Okay, I'm going in this house.
Why would anybody need a frying pan?
You wear it on your back, and it helps with, if they're shooting in your back.
Oh, but does it replace your backpack, though?
No. It's just extra. Attaches to your backpack. It's more strategy.
Oh, so you don't get shot?
Yeah, to where they hit your backpack instead of you. Other than
yeah,
that,
I just put it on.
It's a melee weapon is all it is. Ooh, here's a
oh, can it protect
button.
You still, though?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, I just put it on just for extra protection.
Alright, all I have is smoke grenades.
Okay, there's a helmet over here.
I'm on a level 2 right now, I'm good.
Okay. Well, I got a, I don't need that, I got a AK.
Take it then.
Oh, but my AK has no sights. Do you have like extra sights?
No.
Okay.
I'm gonna go ahead and take the M16 because I think it's a better gun. Ugh, I need ammo though. Did you pick up all that ammo that was here?
I need for the M16.
I think it's 5.56.
No, it's right here.
That's. Do you have any more?
No. All I have is 9mm for my ump. Nope. Cause I only have one clip in my AK.
Okay, then I'm gonna switch back to my AK because I have way more ammo for it.
Oh, so does the AK take different ammo?
Yes, I think so.
Okay.
5.56.
How much do you have?
I have 60.
Okay.
Do you have a clip?
No, I have a clip, so I'm fine.
You want two clips at least? Let's see here.
I don't care, whatever.
There you go.
You can. Oh, see, but it didn't give it to me, though.
In your AK?
It just put in my inventory, but it didn't put in my AK.
I hear a vehicle.
Want me to drop you the ammo back, then?
You can keep it. I don't understand why that gun is different. The bullets are confusing. Someone's shooting a suppressed gun over 300.
Yeah, see, I need 7.62mm for this gun.
Oh, here.
Cause it's an AKM, oh, but okay. It's not.
That's what it is, I gave you the wrong stuff. makes me push the button so many times. Just to, there you go. There's an extra.
Okay, I dropped you. Okay, drop. Yeah, there you go. What's that airplane dropping?
Oh, I got enemy west, 355 coming through the open. I'm gonna go get high ground in the window.
Okay.
Go up the windows.
Right up this here. One?
Yep. Pretty sure he's.
I don't see him.
I saw him walking about 295. Could be behind the rocks. I don't know if he's coming our way. Gosh dang, I know I saw him. He was a long ways out there, right by that building.
Oh, that's really close.
That's definitely pretty close. They're up at those houses up there. What, bud? Distractions.
Hey.
BG, what's up, dude? Alright, bro. Well, we got circles still, right? Yep. Okay, so we know there were some people 55, right? We know they were 55.
Yep.
And I know.
I don't hear them shooting anymore.
I know we had some suppressed shots come in 285.
Oh, so mine's not technically an AK.
Oh, right in front of us in this house. He's knocked. He's gonna have his buddy somewhere. Right here. Out the door. Did you jump out after? He's dead, he's dead.
They both dead?
Whew. Yeah, they're dead.
That guy shredded me.
Scared the crap out of me, dude. I'm healing.
That guy shredded me.
Okay, that
usually I can go get the guy in the house.
Yeah, go loot him. I'm taking painkillers. Get healed up, too.
Yeah, I'm gonna go into this house since... So I could loot indoors.
Yep.
I don't get shot.
I'm gonna loot his stuff from the doorway. So bandages, level 3 helmet. He's got a vector, which is garbage. Compensator, red dot.
Why does it make you do this? Like, have to pick the right amount?
What does it do?
Like where you have to pick the, like you can't, you have to pick so how much you want to take out.
You're pushing the wrong button. There's one button that lets you be specific and there's one button I think that just gives you the whole thing. Cause I just hit square on it and take the whole thing. Got a vehicle moving somewhere. Got a guy on a ski-doo going by. Dude, why is there no more ammo in here? Does he have any more ammo?
Yeah, he just has. Okay, yeah, he has some bullets in here.
Okay, I need, what bullets does this gun take? There we go, some 7.62. Level 2 police vest. Is there any more 7.62 in there? Oh, not enough
let
space.
Me check.
What can I dump? Get rid of that nonsense. Ooh, wait. Wait, why did I just get rid of a compensator?
Can I have 10 M16 rounds?
This is the part I wish I was better at. Ooh, I just put a suppressor on my gun. Son, I see you back there, you silly boy.
Unk here. Unk, there's some more bullets for you.
Okay. Where at? Right here?
Yeah, and there's some in his bag.
You're a silly kiddo. Hi, buddy. Alright, bro. Let's see here. We got circles still, bud.
Did you get the ammo in here?
Hold on. Let me see. There's an M16 too, huh?
Yep. He had so much ammo for the ump, though, because I have 558 rounds.
There's a suppressor in here for your AR.
But does it... It won't let me put it on my AK, though.
It won't?
Just on my ump.
Huh, that's weird. Right here. Alright, let's see, we got 5.56 rounds. Okay, cool. I got my M16 all locked and loaded.
Yeah, it won't let me put it on there. Oh my gosh, I'm dumb. Said SMG. There we go. I figured it out. Okay, I put a silencer on it. Aw, this looks so sick. This gun. With this sight.
Alright, what do I have?
See, this game is a lot cooler with how the guns look. When you get them all.
Oh yeah, they're pretty
set up.
BG, you can join us, bro. Yeah, after this, man. This is my nephew I'm playing with. I talked him into getting this. Actually, I didn't even talk him into it. He just did it.
Yeah, I just bought it.
Okay, bro. I honestly don't see any reason that we leave here.
Yeah.
Until...
Yeah.
Okay, let me check my sights here. Make sure I'm good. Okay, I'm good there.
So would you set the AK on like a single fire?
What guns do you have?
So I have the ump as my auto.
I would set the AK as a single fire. What kind of scope you got on it?
And I got a... Like one of those thermal... It has like a... Let me see.
It all depends on what kind of...
2X.
That's not bad. I would probably single shot it until people get close. Because right here we're looking to plink people.
I'm gonna drop the angled grip and the compensator, if you want it over here.
Okay.
So I don't have any room on my... I just was getting rid of stuff so that I don't have to...
Yep.
They're right down there.
Let me think here, do I want them?
Oh, but one's for the SMG, so like the ump. The other one's for the AK.
So neither one of those will work for me. Those are
oh, there's a red dot over here, Unk, for the AK.
I'm already sitting.
Or an M16.
I've got a holographic.
Do you only have a level 1 backpack?
Maybe I do only
there's
have a level
1. There's level 2 over here.
Oh, shoot.
So I dropped mine because he had a level 3. So I picked up his.
Got it. I'm gonna set my AK.
The backpacks look cool. I love your helmet too.
That's a level 3 helmet. Alright, let's move.
Is there level 3 armor?
Ready? Let's move to another building.
Is there level 3 armor too?
Yep.
But it's probably rare.
5 bandages and level 2 vest.
I already have a level 2.
Okay. Just watch through third party, the third person, the windows, and watch for people running, because this is when they're all going to be running, bro.
Okay, and then we can just shred them while they're...
Yep, try to plink them, single shot them.
What's a check pad?
Cheek pad. It's a cheek pad,
yeah,
for the DMR.
My gosh, I can't. I'm not good at.
Roy, it's fun, man. I mean, I like it.
It's embarrassing.
It's a different game, no doubt. Here's some.
That was embarrassing. I couldn't figure out that it was cheek. That's so embarrassing.
All right, I'm taking some painkillers real quick. If you have some, take them.
Oh, I hear a guy. He's like, sounded like Northwest.
Okay.
And behind us.
If you have any painkillers, go ahead and take them.
No, I have an energy drink.
Okay.
I have 4 energy drinks, actually.
Okay, so this is where, watch out in the open, man. This is, Storm is going to be pushing them right to us.
There's a pitchfork over here. Oh, yep.
Got one on a vehicle somewhere.
Oh, behind us. He's back this way.
Gosh, I wish we had a window to look out over here.
Oh, we do have a little bit.
Okay.
Of a peek hole.
Alright, we lost circle. It's not good. Okay, I'm gonna jump out. Okay, let's slowly start working our way towards circle. Be ready, this is about where it's gonna get ugly.
Did we go into the barn?
I don't think so.
I have pretty good weapons, so.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with what I have. How many yellow bars do you have over your health?
I'm just 1.
Okay, come here. I dropped a painkiller right here, go ahead and take that. Take that painkiller and try to get yourself. Five seconds, we gotta go. Okay, let's go this way. Go rock to rock. Work our way up tree to tree. Right here in front of us.
In front.
Oh crap, he saw me.
Crap.
One's down. They're dead.
That silencer sounds cool. Yeah, I was giving you cover fire from behind.
Okay, we gotta go. I'm just gonna loot real quick.
This guy really had nothing.
Oh my gosh, terrible guns. We gotta go.
Yeah, those guys had nothing.
That was awful loot.
Oh crap. Crap. Whew.
We're getting sniped at. Is he behind us?
Nope.
Where at?
I have no clue. Well, I'm dead anyways. Oh, yep. He's to my right, somewhere. Nope, I'm dead. So.
Gosh dang.
Of course he had to snipe me.
I don't know where he's at.
Yeah, me either. That sucks.
He's over here.
I was doing good.
Oh shoot, I'm gonna die. He's got a sniper rifle.
Yeah, and he's just waiting for you to peek out.
He's up here somewhere, dude. Gotta find him.
Oh, he's
Dude, where is he?
If he's behind the rock.
Oh, I see.
Oh, yep, he's right there at the tree. He went to the right.
Oh my gosh, this sucks.
Yep.
What? The M24 sniped in my face, yo. Oh, it's the Betsy. Towards the end, bro, it's so hard. It's the hardest part of this game. Especially with no vehicle.